Hello, everyone. Welcome to AdsPower channel. If you use Google Chrome as your preferred browser, then surely you have used some extensions to improve work efficiency. The SunBrowser is built on Chromium to enable you to install and use all extensions from Chrome Webstore. In this video, I will show you how to install extensions in all your profile browsers and how to update them. First, go to Discover Extensions. And you will see AdsPower has already offered you 40 plus extensions in the official part. You can use them directly by enabling the switch. Additionally, you can upload other extensions. There are two ways to upload an extension. The first one is upload zip file. Go to the Chrome Web Store. Search CRX Extractor / Downloader. Add to Chrome. Back to the Chrome Web Store. Search the extension you want to upload to AdsPower, for example, this one. Right-click and choose Download CRX for this extension, Download Zip. Open AdsPower. Upload extension. Notes, the zip file size should be less than 30 MB. Also, you can set an icon for this extension if you want to. Fill in the extension name. Click OK. And you will see it's in the personalized part. Of course, you can choose the faster way, upload via web store link. Copy the URL of the extension page in the web store. Go to extensions section. Paste the URL here. Now, let's enable this extension and see if it's indeed installed in browsers. Run a profile. Here it is. Next, let me show you how to update extensions. Go to the Personalize tab. The current version of MetaMask is 10.25.0, but we want to update it to the latest version. Search MetaMask in the Chrome Web Store. Copy the URL link of this page. Click on the three dots update. Paste the link and click OK. Now MetaMask is the latest version. Try the extension feature in AdsPower.